This is the down up waltz. To play this exercise, place your hands in the A five finger scale position with your third fingers on C sharp. In measure 13 of this exercise, you're going to move down to the G position and then you'll move back up to the A position to finish. Notice the dynamics and that you start each measure mezzo piano and then the second and third beats are piano, thus the down up motion. Here we go.